ZPL, fantastic, God sent, let it continue. And for this guy taking an interview, one more kiss for me.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much.
Hardik Pandya or Rohit Sharma?
Hardik.
Okay.
Let's go, Bangalore United!
You got a girlfriend?
No, not yet.
Yeah. How old are you?
I'm 25 exact.
Boss, by 26 I was married, okay?
He's basically calling me a loser.
No, no.
What team do you support?
Manchester United.
Are we truth in the ZPL?
What? No one. I'm Storm 11. Start this again.
You like Shah Rukh Khan?
Okay, like whatever.
You like Preeti Zinta?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
But
alright, Khabib or Conor McGregor?
I'll go for Khabib.
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 Not your cousin.
I don't know
about that. I'm Sean Toddywala and I play for Baikula United.
Please don't touch my mic again.
My bad.
Okay. I think you would have let that in through your legs.
Bro, please shut the fuck up. I want to go home, not talk to you for 3 days.
Bring up my mom and I say you're a bad goalkeeper and you're crying. What's up, guys? We're here at Rustam Bagh covering the ZPL. We're going to interview some players, managers, maybe coaches. We're going to ask them some hard-hitting questions and they're going to help us settle some sports debates. Sammy, what do you got?
Can't wait to interact with everyone, get a real feel of the pulse about what's going on over here. And like you said, ask those questions and eat some exciting food, listen to amazing music and just take in everything that's around us.
All right, just tell us your full name, please.
Farhan Kavina.
Who is Satina?
Janaya.
Danish.
Jayan Vesuna.
He's Mystery.
Farinas.
Zehra Bhai.
Rhea Surti.
I'm Sean Toddywala and I play for Baikula United.
Please don't touch my mic again.
My bad.
Okay. My name is Johan Dastur.
Johan now.
ZS Chapkanawala. Name itself is enough.
Boris.
Boris what?
Shroff.
Oh, you're that guy that got in the Messi of the league and all. I see. Alright, what's your favorite Parsi dish?
Dansak.
Dansak.
Mutton dansak.
Godiwala's pulao da.
That has to be dansak. If it doesn't, if it's not dansak, you're not Parsi.
Yeah.
Baikula United, in my experience, has the best fans. Y'all make the most noise.
We cheer the best. Don't you
noise, know, cheer?
Okay, cheer, yeah.
Yeah, I meant it in a positive
context. Restrictions on the way we cheer?
Not at all, I love
not
it.
Not at all, not allowed.
I spoke to Rustam Mulla yesterday and he gave us a banging interview. So, based on that, I have high expectations.
All the players, the owners and all the supporters, we all are banging, yeah, bowl.
Which is the most annoying team in ZPL?
Pink Panthers?
Pink, probably.
No one pretty much likes them if you ask around. Not like no one likes them, but yeah.
Pink Panther?
Pink Panthers, you got it right. One.
I'd say Pink Panthers.
Panthers.
Why?
Because of their manager, David Afmopulala.
Okay. What did he do to you?
He just talks a lot.
Probably Pink Panthers.
Probably Panthers.
I personally hate the Panthers.
He just has a problem. It doesn't matter who's in front of him, he just doesn't stop talking. Irrespective if he's winning or losing. And he's never kicked a ball in his life, but he's a manager.
Would you like to tell him to shut up?
Yeah, Ada, shut the fuck up. Okay. I love you. He knows I love him. Just
which is the most annoying team here at ZPL?
The most annoying team? None of them.
Come on, don't be so nice.
Hey boss, you want me to... There's no annoying team.
Give me some masala, some good answer.
No, when there's no annoying team, sorry, I don't think there's... Any Parsi team that you can call in, you know when the all Parsi...
What about the Irani team?
Listen to me, quiet. You know when the all Parsis used to play open tournaments?
When? I'm not that old.
Yeah, no, you're very old. At least 20 years back.
I was going to ask, so there's 3 big finals coming up. If you can give us some predictions. We'll start with the FA Cup, Manchester United versus City.
No, probably City.
City?
Okay. I think United put on a show, but City.
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 Chelsea? Can we just show the viewers? ZS is a huge Chelsea fan and they're doing so well this season.
City.
City.
It's not a question, City.
Say it out loud, I wish I was playing, bro. But destroy these kids.
Legends. At that time, the Parsi team used to be given fair play award every time. So when you're asking me this question today, annoying team, how can you even say a team can be annoying? I've never heard a question like that.
Okay, so based on my experience, we've asked this question to a lot of people and they've said Pink Panthers the most annoying.
That's because they're jealous. I like Pink Panthers. I love that team. Boss, I love that team, man.
Any specific reason? So much enthusiasm, passion.
The owner, the manager, they have confidence. That guy's sure. He's a calculating guy. Yeah. Go ahead.
Nice ball keeps. Malau, two goals. Who's going to win the IPL?
SRH.
Sunrisers Hyderabad.
See, I don't watch cricket, but I would say Mumbai Indians.
I think Sunrisers Hyderabad.
Either Rajasthan or Sunrisers. I'd go for Rajasthan.
Someone behind the camera was mentioning something about Karim.
Karim?
Yeah, are you...
My God, that's a game only females should play. But because just... they're good with the fingers, man.
Oh, so...
You know, women are the best with the fingers, man.
Shouldn't men also men? Be? Men also be good with the fingers or just...
Never, never. They leave their job to the women.
Oh, okay, got it.
Women count the money when you go home, not the men.
That's what you're talking about.
Working hard is the women are delicate. Butterfly fingers.
That's what you're talking about for counting money. That's it.
They more to that.
Composure.
And UCL predictions?
Yeah, UCL predictions, I got Madrid.
Wouldn't put it past Madrid, honestly. Yeah.
Madrid.
Madrid.
I think Madrid's got it.
Madrid?
I'll go with Madrid.
I got Real Madrid.
I wanted City, but now Madrid.
Madrid?
Oh. Look at the energy. And they say the Parsi community is dying. Look at it.
What about the Iranis?
The Zoroastrian. You're right. The Zoroastrian community.
Talking.
You want to kiss him? Boss, can kill him. No. The Zoroastrian community. Boss, this is youth. This is encouragement. Wow, look at the crowd.
No.
People want this. The youth want it.
I'm getting kisses. I love it.
Boss, I'm telling you, man. ZPL is boss. Aura Mazda. Thank God. And may this guy continue every time.
Lewis Hamilton or Michael Schumacher?
Lewis.
Lewis Hamilton.
Lewis Hamilton.
Schumacher.
Dhoni.
Actually,
or
no. Hamilton. Sorry.
Schumi.
Hamilton.
Lewis Hamilton.
Lewis Hamilton.
Hamilton.
Lewis Hamilton.
Lewis Hamilton.
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 But good. Stop, keep.
Through the legs. Ooh.
Okay. Who's your... Are you watching...
We're in the middle of an interview right now. Don't trouble us.
What's your name? Sorry, I forgot to introduce myself. I'm Samrit. Nice to meet you.
I'm a lawyer, so based on reality, I may not give my name.
Okay. His name is Lawyer. Let's just go with Lawyer. Esquire Lawyer. What's your dog?
Lawyer Esquire.
Lawyer Esquire.
It's not my dog.
Okay.
It's my friend. It's the owner's dog. His name is Ozzy. My dog's name is Scotch.
Where's Scotch?
He's not here, bro. I don't live here.
Oh, you don't live here? Have you consumed a little Scotch tonight?
Never.
Never. Can't confirm or deny? Do you plead the fifth?
I don't plead anything. I'm not firm now.
Okay. Could I become a lawyer based on my line of questioning?
Always.
Always.
It's a free country when I last checked, but then who knows?
What is he saying?
All right, Michael Jordan, LeBron James.
LeBron James.
Michael Jordan.
Jordan.
LeBron.
Michael Jordan.
Michael Jordan.
Jordan.
Michael Jordan, I guess.
Michael Jordan.
James.
Ball, yeah.
Smash it.
Hooray! Here with the legendary Keenan, sir. He was my coach from the first to the fifth grade. So I was going to just ask, most importantly, just please tell everyone how good I was at football.
Oh, Tanay, yes. If I compare him to his brother, Tanay was a little way better because...
I said Mustu. You're having fun.
McGregor or Khabib?
Khabib.
Khabib.
Conor.
McGregor.
Khabib.
Conor McGregor or Khabib?
Khabib.
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 Khabib any day.
Khabib.
McGregor.
Khabib. Just say the fucking truth, bro. I gave such a good answer for you.
Hardik Pandya or Rohit Sharma?
Hardik.
Okay.
Rohit Sharma.
Rohit Sharma.
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 Rohit Sharma.
Hardik Pandya.
What the fuck?
Rohit Sharma.
Hardik.
Rohit Sharma.
Rohit Sharma.
Rohit Sharma.
Rohit Sharma.
Rohit Sharma. Sharma.
Sharma.
Pandya.
Sharma.
2-1.
Yeah. Rahul Tatia.
Oh, what a save.
Dhoni or Virat Kohli?
No, I'll say Virat.
Virat.
MS Dhoni.
Virat Kohli.
MS Dhoni.
Dhoni.
Virat Kohli.
Virat Kohli.
Virat. Virat.
He's cute,
he's cute. He's cute. 100. 100 for the way he treats Anushka. 100.
MS Dhoni.
Kohli.
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 Virat Kohli.
MS Dhoni or Virat Kohli?
No one.
Let me finish the question,
bro. No one in the world, I think, comes close to what he's achieved for our country. And I think the way he is, and not only, even if he's not playing, I think the experience, I think the shadow, I think the realm that he gets into the dressing room, I think it is second to none. I don't think no matter who will come up ever, would ever be able to match what Dhoni has done. Even however cliche it may sound, but I don't think there's anyone been as successful to get us young players back into the Indian team for anything. It depends on his calmness, his coolness, I think his foresight in the game and everything. There's no one.
This is supposed to be rapid fire, quick fire, and this guy has gone off on Dhoni. Kal Malav. What a ball.
If Rohan Malav was here, he would have done better.
He would have. He's a Bombayan player. Yeah. And then finally, Messi or Ronaldo?
Messi.
Ronaldo.
Messi.
Ronaldo.
See, of course. Honey day. Messi.
Let's go. Listen, I'm an Arsenal fan.
What does that have to do with anything?
I'm Messi or Ronaldo.
Please. Who's cuter, Messi or Ronaldo?
Messi.
I agree.
Yeah. Messi.
Messi.
Ronaldo.
Messi.
Messi.
Who is the Messi of this tournament?
I'd say Boris Schroff, probably.
I might have to give it to Boris Schroff.
Only because you're not playing, otherwise it'll be you.
I would say my boy Boris Schroff.
Boris Schroff, yeah. Common answer today. Hopefully he gets us an interview. He's a big shot and everything.
Yeah, I'll speak to him.
Okay, good. Three of the Spartans on your team.
I'd say Boris Schroff.
Boris Schroff?
Yeah, I would agree. Yeah,
everyone's been saying that. Please say something else. Who's the Messi of this league? Boris what?
Schroff.
Oh, you're that guy they're calling the Messi of the league and all. I see. Good step, yeah. Yo.
Ooh. Come on, Yon!
Nah, his name is Khan.
My bad. So let's get into this game. It's a trivia-based game.
Okay.
We have gifts, hampers, goodies for you at the end of this round. Which is your favorite sport? Football, cricket?
Football.
So let's stick to football. Okay, who's won the most Ballon d'Ors?
Messi.
Right. Which team currently holds a record for the most constructors championship?
Ferrari.
That's correct. Who claimed his fourth successive Formula One title in India in October 2013?
Vettel.
I thought you're an expert, dude. Already phone a friend. Which player has the most sixes in IPL history?
IPL history? Virat Kohli.
Who claimed his fourth successive Formula One world title in India in 2013?
In India.
No, that's wrong. No,
Sebastian
that's wrong.
Vettel.
No,
Sebastian
I'm no, I can't accept it. No.
I said who will.
You have to wait for me to finish. No.
Seth.
Who's the only Indian player to play for teams in four different continents?
Sunil Chhetri, probably.
Do you know those teams?
QPR is one.
No.
If I'm not wrong.
No. But okay, good try. It's Kansas City Wizards, Bunbury, Sporting Lisbon, and of course a bunch of teams in Asia.
Okay.
Which player has taken the most wickets in IPL history?
Piyush Chawla?
No, it's another leg spinner, Yuzvendra Chahal. Thank you so much. And for your performance, you won a goodie. So just give me a second. Congratulations, you've won one entire rupee. Invested wisely. Man of the match.
Yeah.
Good block, Malav.
Aray, amazing, bro.
What do you like best about ZPL?
I love the fact that the entire community comes together for this entire 1 month. Every weekend we're having games. You know, it's amazing to see youth come together, play football, and just, you know, have everyone, you know, show their talent, show their skills. Because when you play football in all Parsis, you don't really see talent. But in this tournament, because you have over 200 players, you're going to see a lot of people playing. A new talent, a lot of exciting stuff that happens. And to be honest, I spoke to my coach yesterday and he told me that there's no sixes eye tournament in Bombay that happens at this scale and this size.
That, exactly that. The enthusiasm of all your supporters, the unity that the team forms for the 1 month. You get to play with players of different colonies, form a bond with them.
Let me ask you, what's your favorite part about the ZPL?
The part that ZPL is good at is bringing the community together. We are a good football playing community, I would say, and bringing them together on such a good level is commendable.
Awesome.
So this marks the end of our time at ZPL. Tanay, any closing thoughts?
Well, I just had a lot of fun these past 2 days. The games were solid. The food was great. The refs, not so great, but otherwise a fantastic tournament. It was great to see some familiar faces and some tough games. I thoroughly enjoyed myself. What about you?
Yeah, man, same here. Just looking at the enthusiasm and everyone on the field, it just like, I'm like, I want to get on the field and I want to compete, be amongst the boys again.
Yeah.
I don't know if you felt like that. I was just like, I came up to you so many times, I'm like, damn, I want to play. I want to like get in on the action.
But
I
you're not
play.
Good enough, so you I'm probably
not,
won't.
Yeah, manage. I'm not good enough. I'm not Parsi enough also.
Right.
So.
Zoroastrian enough.
Zoroastrian enough, like yeah. Thing, sorry. Parsi or Irani enough.
All right. Thank you guys. Tune in. See you next week.
No, bro. Let's talk a little more.
How much?
Little.